William Bishop's blood is much more unstable than human blood and shows extensive mutation. But this is not what happened to me. I must keep on searching. The sun is about to rise. I can feel it. I'll continue tomorrow night. I have so much time. If I'm to stay here until my research is complete, I'd better learn to hide my true nature from the mortals. But what about my thirst for blood? Yes, Nurse Crane? How can I help you?
I'm so sorry. I know Dr. Swansea wanted you to rest, but we have somewhat of a crisis.
A crisis, you say?
Our supply of antiseptics is nearly depleted. I was hoping there was another box up here, but...
Sorry. There's nothing here.
Some of the patients won't last the night without them. Honestly, sir, I'm beside myself.
I may have a solution. In France, during the war, drugs shortage was a daily problem, and we had to use our wits to overcome the shortages.
However do you mean?
If combined correctly, certain household chemical products can be used in a pinch instead. Now, where's the hospital storeroom?
The storeroom? Fat chance. This is the Pembroke, and space is luxury we don't have. Everything used to be stored in the old morgue.
Perhaps I should look there first. Where is this morgue?
It's the large building behind the hospital. You'll need to go in the back door because it's been sealed off for sanitary reasons. Take this key. It opens a small back entrance at the end of a narrow street.
The abandoned morgue behind the hospital. A small door at the end of a narrow street. On my way then. Thank you, nurse.
Yes, doctor?
Why then do you always work the nights? Don't you ever sleep?
At the Pembroke, we're always hands on deck.
Your dedication to the Pembroke does you credit, Nurse Crane, but when do you sleep?
We staff get our sleep when we can, Doctor. Nursing is a vocation, not the labor of a journeyman.
Lack of sleep and the medical profession always ends in disaster. I've witnessed many a colleague succumb to stimulants to fight exhaustion. Drugs were as deadly as bullets in the trenches.
London's trenches start here at Pembroke Hospital. We are on the front line, make no mistake.
Exactly how bad is the supply situation here at Pembroke?
It really depends.
That's all for now, Nurse Crane. Thank you. Scowl voices in the garden. I should investigate. If they were to find somebody, So, Mr. Hooks and Nurse Hawkins are an item. Those two have hidden their affections well. Similar to the infected William Bishop. Must be the same strain. This sickness moves faster than influenza. Surely grant me access to the basement. As they are ineffective. But they do contain iron tartrate, and that might prove itself useful. These Skulls feed from corpses and the husks of animals. They're not used to blood. It's locked. Mr. Connor's injuries don't match the report. I'd better look into this. So ferocious. I'm not sure I can defeat them without becoming stronger. To drink blood is so tempting. Sodium hypochlorite. Dangerous to administer, but efficient in the proper dosage. Thank you.
Come now, we can handle this.
Yes, Doctor?
That's all for now, Nurse Crane, thank you. The flower's dying. It needs water.